Motorcyclist may have been targeted when gunfire erupted this morning in La Mesa. Police got several calls around 3 o'clock about several shots fired in the area near University and Harbinson Avenues. Officers found a motorcyclist who crashed. He had a serious leg injury, but was not hit by gunfire. Police did not have any suspect description, but say the gunman was driving a dark colored car on University Avenue.